Island volcano eruption. Fears are rising of a major volcanic eruption in Southwest Island after a huge increase in seismic activity. Over the past week, geologists have recorded a massive 17,000 earthquakes in the Rake James Peninsula, home to the Krivik volcanic system. The earthquake swarm is just the latest in the period of significantly heightened seismic activity that started over a year ago. A sign of an imminent eruption normally involves the accumulation of magma close to the surface. As magma rises, there is an increased chance that the surface breaks and the volcano starts erupting. Alarm bells started ringing on Wednesday when scientists detected earthquake activity that is normally associated with rising magma. Authorities have rushed to implement emergency plans in the event that eruptions begin. It is not a certainty that will happen, as magma may move in the crust before stopping. However, the country's civil defense is taking no chances and has closed roads while increasing visual surveillance of the area close to potential eruption sites. Island is no stranger to spectacular volcanic eruption. In 2010, the explosive eruption of Ejafjallajökull captured the attention of the world. Volcanic ash from the eruption caused havoc to air travel across Western and Northern Europe throughout the spring and early summer. However, eruptions of Krivik are unlikely to produce large quantities of volcanic ash or fast-moving molten stream of lava. Dr. Dave McGivey, volcanologist at Lancaster University, explained in the publication The Conversation, "Eruptions in Southwest Island are of a fluid rock type called basalt. This results in slow-moving streams of lava fed from gently exploding craters and cones," he added. In Ireland, these are warmly called tourist eruptions, as they are relatively safe and predictable and offer the opportunity for many hundreds of people to witness a magical natural spectacle, the creation of new land. So guys, leave your thoughts in the comment section. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video. As usual, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notification bell icon.